Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Painkiller. Today's level is the Snowy Bridge. Ooh, forgot about that. And just like every other level in this chapter, I think this is where we finally get a new weapon. But before we do that, I'm gonna check my tarot cards. It's been a little while. Haste and speed, yeah, I think that was the combo I was going for. Alright, let's get going. Across the snowy bridge. Let's hope we don't slip. Snow and ice kind of come together. You get black ice, and that's just really bad for everyone. Check it out, I made it up here. Check it out, there's stuff up there. Snow ninjas! I was not prepared for this. Their souls are like ice! They go really good in your smoothie. As long as you have some cream, you know, otherwise it's more of a slurpee or a slushy. You know, whenever I see a bridge, I always want to climb the struts on the side. Probably not healthy. That ninja knows what I'm talking about. Ice for the ice level? Yes, please. There's a lower level down there. I think. But I can't be sure. Existence is not known to me in all of its facets. Not yet. Here we go. Guess I was correct. We are going down here. What was that? Oh! Hey, I'm figuring out controls again. Can I crouch? No, I don't think I can crouch. That would have been something good to remember, don't you think? Alright, let's get this party started. I don't know what's going on. Explosives everywhere. Whoa, where did you come from? Gasoline will keep me warm on this frozen bridge. Ooh, glad I had my armor for that. Alright, what is our... Ooh, find every secret place. Condition for unlocking this card? I don't know if it's gonna happen first time around. I'm glad these ninjas die nice and quick. It means I can get their souls right away. Ooh, I was actually dangerously low on shotgun ammo. Is there something... Well, if we're gonna find every secret area, first good place to look is over there, assuming I can get back. I just have to fly fast enough. Oh no, am I really trapped here? This could be very, very unfortunate. Unless I can somehow cheat my way into a speed jump up there, but I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh no. Oh no! No, Mr. Ninja! Do you understand what this means? It means I disagree with your opinions. Hi, torso. Hi, fall. Hi, no fall damage. From that height, at least. Oh, there's a floating soul. Don't really... What I really want is a way to get over there. Ooh! I do not understand the ninjas. Okay. Nope. Not gonna do it. Oh, here we go! I was actually... Oh, that's really dangerous. Yeah, we got a new gun. It is the gun that shoots shurikens and lightning. Okey-doke. Wow, look at me fly up this ladder. Zoom! I'm the Zoom Bot. So, if I remember correctly, it's not the most useful gun, but it's fun. Oh, I didn't see you there. I don't have any lightning right now. Oh, you're gonna be annoying. I don't even need to kill you, really. Let's just pretend there's no secret hidden up here. Okay. How am I going to? I see. Well, I can't actually get up there, but at least I can kill him. Now, how am I gonna get off this ladder? Oh no! Still less dangerous than explosions. Oh yes, I do remember getting lost in this level. Wondering where exactly I'm meant to go. Somehow I don't think this is it. Oh well! We went there anyway. Where's the last checkpoint? If I could start the... No. Makes sense that it would be here. Hey, I know how to get away from those. I will jump up the ladder constantly without hitting the jump button. Oh yeah. Dude. You deserve that. Alright, new strategy. Climb down the ropes. This is reminiscent of You Are Empty. Oh shoot. Well, that worked. In the way you could call that working. No, take your nugget nut away from me. Let's see if this serves me any purpose. It's kind of nice as a rapid fire gun. But no. No, that doesn't work. One could call this area tricky. I think my best bet is to go on the... Oh, darn it. I was gonna say my best bet is to go on one of the far lines. Because then I'll always be on top. Theoretically. That's really annoying. Watch your velocity on ladders, because ladders are not known for holding you. You must hold them, and caress them, and tell them in soothing voices that everything will be okay, even if it won't. That ninja guy now knows my pain. Ow. That ninja guy is trying to inflict pain. Try this again. Killing these guys will just make everything else easier. Except for killing these guys. It's a balancing act, and my act is poor. People do not flock to see me balance. What? Hey, I forgot about this. Oh, they take a little bit of damage, don't they? I don't really mind if you jump away from me. Ow. Do mind if you do that. Don't break your Naginata in half. That won't do you any good. Whereas leaping in the air may do you some good. Can I just hold this down? Oh yes. I don't actually need to click. But I'd like to click. How else will I be popular? Other than being in a click. Out of shotgun ammo. That's really bad. Especially because these guys just keep coming. I guess I actually have to make an effort to move forward at this point. You guys are starting to annoy me. I would like to just shoot you and be done with it. Or just cut you up like this. But no, you have to jump. No, you have to jump. So that one guy didn't actually jump to his death. What fool was I thinking ninjas would take fall damage? Okay, here we go. Too bad I'm at the point where there's not a lot left to kill. What's up, antenna? Oh, how's it going? Not very good from the look of things. This is going the wrong way. Or did I just have to go down here? That looks closed off. Also, yes, this bridge is slippery. It looks like I can't even build up, am I getting screen tearing? Looks like I cannot build up momentum by jumping on this bridge. Okay, I'm supposed to go here? Do these move? No. Yeah, jumping really doesn't do anything for me at this point. Confusion. That screen tearing is probably because I switched monitors. Sorry, I have to do this. We don't have V-Sync. Okay. I'll have to walk all the way back. Whoa. Can't mess around with physics. Get my speed up a little bit? Not really. Music's still playing. Is there an enemy somewhere? That... It would make sense why that door isn't open. There's an enemy waiting somewhere. But then that means he needs to come out or I can't progress. And I can't... Nope. Am I stuck? I get the distinct feeling of being stuck. And that really does not bode well. Hey guy, I think you're up there. Can you come down so we can, you know, duke it out and find out once and for all who is the true master? Okay, well, looks like I'm doing it again. I'm not annoyed, not even a little bit. Take this nice and easy. That was not very easy. His corpse set it off. Mostly because I don't want the game to be doing what it did last time. Okay, this time it worked. Little bit worse for wear. Nothing I can't handle, I hope. I don't want to be given something I cannot. I don't want to ride the cart. This looks suspiciously exactly like the place where I started out. Hey, you know what? That could be a good thing. Because if I were to go back... Gets me every time. If I were to go... Where was that staircase down? If I can go back down, I can potentially get that secret I know I missed. Hey, hey! I think this level may have been... partially designed around the stake gun. Oh, yeah, give me that ammo. No, that's not enough. Give me more. I need more ammo. Please? Oh, I'll go up here. Oh, that looks like a couple of holy items. Just like... No! Secret area discovered. Oh, boy. I am so excited. I want to get those holy items, so... Maybe they'll heal me. You know what? Maybe. It's not actually gonna happen, but I like to say maybe. Maybe they're worth a lot of gold. They're worth a fair amount. Okay, now let's get off this death trap-ish contraption. Fly down the stairs at abnormally high speeds and get back on track. Because we are actually going to be on the track. I'm gonna find that crow and I'm gonna shoot it. I usually like crows, but that one just, no. It pisses me off. Okay. That's one out of six secrets. Somehow I don't think I'm gonna find them. I wonder why that is. I could take this on foot, but why? When I'm actually stuck on here. This is very bad. Especially if there are gonna be things attacking me, which I do not doubt. Lots of screen tearing. Hopefully that isn't recorded. Seriously, guys? Seriously? Oh, this is so scary. Jump! It would have been so perfect had you not jumped. Maybe that's why you jumped. Maybe. Ouch. I do not like that they're taking a few shotgun blasts. I do not like that my health is deteriorating. I do not like any of this. I do not like the shuriken gun either. Say that much. Hey, I like that ninja roll. I guess it's not all bad. I mean, it gives me... Ha ha ha! You screwed up words. I have my cards right now. Nope. Oh, he deserved that. You know he deserved that. Shotgun. Where is it gonna take me? Back to the beginning of the ride? Well, I guess I'll do all that again. Well, that's making the best of a bad situation. Now I gotta see if there's one at the other end. There probably is. Oh, that's a solid door, I think. But this is very good news, because now I have a lot of bullets. Well, shells, stakes, shurikens, I even have some lightning. So I'll get to see exactly how that functions. Though I'm not going to test it on not enemies, because we're already in somewhat of an ammo crisis. Better not need to exacerbate it. Doors, why do you make me think that you are full of treasure? Why do I want to ride that cart? I don't. It takes me into a bad position, and then just kind of fucks off. Like, yeah, you know what? You're going to be here, and they're going to be everywhere. I think those open up into a secret, I think. I distinctly remember coming back and them being open. Considering my track record of remembering, which is getting a weapon on this level... I still don't have a very good track record. Hey, hey, hey! More stuff. I don't care about you right now, ninjas. You know what? You can go ninjify. Can't get over there. That just makes me want to even more. Looks like I absolutely cannot. To the point where I cannot. I'm physically incapable of getting past that pipe. Doesn't look like there's anything hidden. Maybe I don't have to worry about it. Maybe it's just there for flavor. Is there another staircase down? Nope. Okay. Give me all soul. Okay, see, I'm... Oh, you dirty, rotten door. Blocking me off from victory. Alright. Why don't you come to me? Yo. Those ninjas. I'm gonna call them mothers, but ninjas cannot be mothers. They might be fathers. No, that's saying there are no female ninjas, which I cannot say for sure. In this room, there are no female ninjas. In this room, there are no mothers. Oh, shotgun. Oh, shotgun. You're my favorite, did you know? There is no place we can't go. Ow. That has the potential to be awesome. Okay, well, it's not really. Its potential is unrealized. Though... Once I get a bit more of a handle on this situation, I'm gonna try out something else with that gun. And of course now the question pops up in my head, how I'm gonna edit this. Yikes! You guy? Not cool. Yeah! Wow. Flesh was in peril. Really? Kill all of you from here? This level is not making me happy. Okay, come on. Oh, I'm done. I feel done. Two secrets I've found. That door isn't opening yet. Hope I don't have to come back here at the end. But you know what? Maybe. That's ooh. It's a shit's falling down. Ooh, 120 is the max? Once again, I'm disappointed. This just really doesn't seem like a well-made weapon. Okay, I remember this. We're leading to fabulous prizes like gunshoot. Oh, how I love to go bang bang. That's blocked, but I can come out here. Be like, yo, 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 what's up? And nobody answers. Missed my timing. Oh, 120 isn't the max, it just, maybe 250. I don't know why, but it seemed like the max. Boop-a-doop, can I get up you? Not seemingly. Hmm. Ooh. Whoa, okay, calm down. This is the time. Yes, if you fire lightning, then fire shuriken. It's a lot more effective. It just drains your lightning really fast. Hi, guy. You were the sneaker to be killed. Okay, I have maybe one more lightning shot with this. Ooh. Are you a secret switch? No, it's just Quake. It may be like Quake, but it's not. Don't push that at me. Don't push that through the floor. Distracted by murder. I missed out on my murder prizes. Oh, their shurikens don't disappear for no real reason. And their faces disappear for a very good reason. That being that I'm killing them. X. And we all know what happens when you say X a lot. No, I don't want to go that way. Because there's probably another secret out there, so I have to, you know, spend 10 minutes trying to find it. And almost catch up with my painkiller. Aw, I'm blocked? Guess we're coming back. I guess the firing mechanism for this is pretty interesting. If I can make out exactly what it's doing. Okay, it feeds in there. Right. I don't really see. Whoa, 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 whoa! This is really fast. I'm not doing this. Oh my. I seem to be in some kind of super high speed ultra giga air vent. Slow myself down a little bit, and then the wall comes up, and I'm actually trapped here. These guys are coming at me. That was harrowing. Okay, I'm not going back. There's no way back. I thought that last part was harrowing. I remember this. It is a memory of mine. Whoa. Hey guys. Okay. Let's get this party started. Okay, it is moving. Oh wow. Just hold on tight, Daniel. We'll make it. I want to be. The more I move, the less stable this is. Oh boy, boy. Ah ha ha, killed you. No more freaky noises, okay, Crow? Maxed out. The last thing I want to do is accidentally jump off that edge. What was that thing I picked up? So we have 4 of 6 secrets. There should be a little bit of level left, so hopefully we can get that last one. Oh no, we're right at the end. Well, that could have turned out a lot worse. Sometimes carpet bombing is the best solution. You know, the scorched earth policy. Okay, I found a use for this weapon. I have found one very good use for this weapon. Killing things. Just these things specifically. Don't poop out a little guy. If you actually do that, which I can't say I've confirmed or unconfirmed. Yes, yes. Yes. Oh, end of level sounds. Oh, hi, Scream in the background. I didn't hear you before. Because usually, this is populated with the sound of dying enemies. Any backtracking doors? Somehow I'm almost tempted to try and ride this. And then I see it do that. I don't think Leon and Claire would ride that. I think they would just sit right where they are. I really want to try shooting a grenade. Okay, I don't think that's gonna work. So, 4 out of 6 secrets. Not quite what I was hoping for, but more than I was expecting, to be sure. Like some kind of crazy doomsday laser cannon. Oof. Oof, he says. Somehow I don't think I'm going to be able to do that. Okay. Well. Not bad. Not bad for the first time. Ooh, town. I think this is a very tricky level, so there's something to look forward to. Can I save my game? Oh yeah, the save system is very strange. I don't understand it. Return to map. Alright, next time on Let's Play Painkiller. Well, first off, we're going to have the card collection screen. And next time on Let's Play Painkiller, the town. See you then.